Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Krita tutorials how to center image. For example, I will create new file and we use a default template. Now in here I will insert image. Open your image folder and I will insert this image. The next use insert as new layer. Now if you want to know for the center image, you can use transform tools, click in here. And you can see in this tool option bar, you can see the center point of this image in 232 pixel in X and in Y 215. So if you move this image into this point, it be automatically set for 1300 for X and 573 for the center of this image. Now you can open again the other image. I will open this image and create as new layer. Now I will move this image into center point of this image. First you can select this image and then copy in it and copy the point in X, select this image and we paste at this point. And the next we copy again in Y axis and paste in this image. Okay, it will be automatically moved into center of this image. Okay, that's it how to center image in Krita. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.